In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fix bad lighting on your green screen. When you have bad lighting, you cast shadows, you have ripples. Well, I'll just show you. I actually mark this as bad green screen. Now, this is horrible. This is old footage. Please forgive me. I didn't know what I was doing. This is insanely bad. Basically, you've got about just because of bad lighting and how close I am to the green screen itself, you've got about probably about five different shades that you have to contend with. Now, basically, what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you if I were to just use this footage in an as is, go to Effects, Keying, Key Light, and you click on this guy right here. And even when I do kind of a correction, kind of a shtick, basically you want my shirt is yellow, so you want it to stay yellow. So if I go like that, how about there? That's about where it all disappears. Unfortunately, a fair amount of me also disappears, and that's no good. Basically, I'm going to show you a quick and easy way to fix this horrible problem. So start out. Go to Composition, New Composition. I'm going to set this at, let's say, 1 minute. Now, my footage here is about 1 minute long, so that's actually going to fit quite nicely. So here we are. Nothing has changed. We're still in this position. So, but the way we fix this is we click on that guy, make sure it's clicked on, go to Effect, Color Correction, Change to Color. Now, it says go from and to, so we want to take basically the crappy color. This is pretty horrible right here, and we want to change it to that guy. And we're going to transforming color to, and you see it got a little bit lighter here, and it doesn't look like much. It really doesn't. If you want to mess with the hue a little bit, there we go. Mess with the hue just a tiny bit. Lighting, kind of mess with it till it feels right. Now it doesn't look that much better as is, but watch this. Go to Effect, Effect. Keen, key light. Now we're going to take a little eyedropper thing, and already it looks a lot better. So then you got to go kind of mess with this guy a little bit, and already it looks a lot better. Now he's got to get my kind of guy. Want to sharpen my focus. Now I've got a little bit. My shoes look a little crappy. Hold on. See that I've got this little tiny little area here, and the simplest way to get rid of that, because obviously I don't want all this in my shot, go to Mask, New Mask. And it just disappears, and it's just that easy. So now, just to give you kind of an idea of what, the picture, what I wanted, just to get something fun back here. These are my lovely zombies. That is how you fix a crappy green screen effect without having to do a reshoot. I don't know why I'm so calm with the zombies.